should rest.
You are right, Hilawi. Rome will try harder.
You don't seem yourself. You worry.
Yes. For my people.
You are doing all that you can for them. I know you will succeed. Now ease your mind. Perhaps with a story.
Let's see. Well, the nighttime. It makes me recall stories of... the Voice Eater. A legendary beast that eats people alive, crying out their final words in their own voice. It is said many in the Freljord have vanished in the dark of the night, chasing after the voices of those they've lost. That is why we have a saying, do not answer the voices in the dark.
That is terrifying.
Well, it is just a story. But you're right. Brom feels much better now. Good night, Ilawi.
Think you can handle me?
break you.
Doesn't favor fools.
Outstanding.
my turn! No fair.
Now, we feast!
Is to fight.
Patience, little ones.
This is gonna be quick. My gun.
Here I come!
my fists.
Guns blazing.
Thank you.
find in trouble.
Crew.
want a shot at me? Get in line. Another one down.
Your friend don't look so good.
This is... dead and dead. Begins.
So what's your story, big guy? You don't seem to be from around here.
No. Brom hails from the Freljord, a distant land of mountains and snow.
And you walk around with no shirt on?
Brom is iceborne. I do not feel the cold.
I've lived on this island my whole life. Never given much thought to what else was out there.
You must visit the Freljord. Meet our fierce warriors, slay a few trolls. And most importantly, you must try our Druvask stew.
Druvask stew? I'll bet it's as good as it sounds.
All this talk of the Freljord makes Brom long to return. But not until my quest is complete.
I'm sure you'll find what you're looking for. And who knows? Maybe one day I'll finally see the Freljord.
And warm your belly with Druvask stew, eh?
No promises.
Watch the foot. Looks like your journey is over. Knock him down!
Ugh.
it's over.
I have no friends. None shoot.